spooked. You've been seeing what the Protoss has to show ya. The memories shine through ya as clear as day.
I saw a hybrid, something unnatural. It was trying to corrupt the Protoss preservers. Who would have sent it there? Who controls something like that?
The one that made them for sure. That was just the first of many. Dark harbingers, man. Soon they'll be beyond numbering. And the stars will weep at what comes after.
How could you know all this?
I don't. I just feel it be true.
Level 800, Elite Torrent Chieftain is back with a new album of pulse-pounding rock that will shake the galaxy. Rock out with such hits as Rogues Do It From Behind, Tearing Up the Night, Another Hydralisk Bites the Dust, Saturday Night's Alright for Nuking, Lucy in the Sky with Mutus, Every Rose Has Its Thorn, Touring in Your Galaxy, No!
What's up, cowboy? You know, you're looking kind of rough lately. Rougher than usual, I mean.
I've got a lot going on right now, Swan. You know how it is.
Yeah, sure. You know, you might want to try laying off the sauce and getting some shut-eye once in a while, huh?
Thanks, Mom. I'll get right on that.
Welcome back, sir. What did you discover from the crystal this time?
It's that obvious I used it, huh? Zeratul took the prophecy fragments he found to a temple? Library? Kind of both, I guess. But this weird Protoss-Zerg hybrid had taken over the place.
You mean some sort of infested Protoss?
No, this wasn't like infestation at all. It was like someone took the strengths of both races and twisted them together. I gotta tell you, if these things are real, we're in a lot of trouble.
We still...
There's a rare gas on Belshir, the Protoss skull, the breath of creation. They think it be a gift from their gods. We call it Tarazine, and it be worth a fortune to the right bidder. Of course, those Protoss will kill us if they catch us on their holy ground. Or, at least they'll try. Here we go. Much prettier than Redstone, yeah?
I don't much like fighting Protoss if I can avoid it.
Not just any old Protoss. Fanatics called the Tal Darim. They believe the Tarazine is sacred, a gift from the Zelnaga.
If these Tal Darim bring in their air power, they're gonna hammer us. Swan, get the Goliath schematics loaded at the factory. If their anti-air missiles are still any good, we might just pull this off.
All right, cowboy. I'll get the Goliath schematics loaded so we can build more.
How do we get to the Tarazine?
See those altars? Tal Darim mystics set them up to collect the Tarazine. Just need to grab it.
Well, our SCVs will be able to haul the Tarazine. We just gotta keep them protected. With any luck, we can pick up what we need before the Tal Darim find us. All right, let's get to it.
Thank you.
Here are the coordinates for the Terezin sites, brother. These should make our lives a little easier.
Our SCVs can pick up Terezin canisters and move them. It'll take them a while to disconnect the canister, so make sure you watch out for them.
This land was sacred to the Tal'Darim before Terrans ever reached the stars. You must depart immediately.
Hold on now. We just need some of this gas here, and we'll be long gone before you know it.
No. You shall not defile the breath of creation. Tal'Darim warriors, execute all those who desecrate our altar.
Protoss are mobilizing, sir. Looks like they're gonna go after our SCVs when we harvest the Terezin. I suggest we only harvest one side at a time and run with a heavy escort.
Are sealing off the Terezin altar.
Wonderful. The Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin altar so we can't get at them. If they keep it up, we won't be able to collect enough.
Upgrade complete.
I've got the first canister unhooked, sir. I'll take it to the nearest command center.
Good job. That's the first canister filled.
Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin altar. Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin altar. Incoming transmission.
You shall not steal the breath of creation so easily.
Careful. They're sending their ships to take out your SCVs. Shoot them down quick, or we're finished. Three down. You're doing great. Keep it up.
Your forces are under attack. Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin altar. forces are under attack. Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin altar.
That's over half the canisters you wanted.
Tal'Darim are sealing off the Terezin altar. The Targaryen are sealing off the Terezin altar.
Despine Geyser exhausted.
Sets us back further. To get some of your boys out there and stop them.
The Tal'Darim are sealing off a... Terezin altar.
Careful, they're sending their ships to take out your SCVs. Shoot them down quick, or we're finished. Three down. You're doing great. Keep it up.
Base is under attack.
Sir, our SCVs are getting hammered out there. We need a stronger escort or static defenses to protect them.
Thank you.
That's over half the canisters you wanted.
Taldarim are sealing off the Terezin altar. Mineral field depleted. Upgrade complete. Your forces are under attack.
Us back further. We need to get some of your boys out there and stop them.
forces are under attack. Warning, the Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar. Your forces are under attack. Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar. Vespine Geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted. Mineral field depleted.
We gotta slow the Tal'Darim down, Sam. They've sealed off five geysers already.
Warning, the Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar. Mineral field depleted. Your forces are under attack. base is under attack. Base is under attack. Forces are under attack. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar. Forces are under attack. The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar. Warning! The Tal'Darim are sealing off a Terezin altar. Your forces are under attack.
Sure can walk the walk. We just need one more canister.
Your forces are under attack. Mineral field depleted.
That's the last canister. I think we've outstayed our welcome, boys.
Thank you.